by beholding, we become changed. When we see Jesus, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief, working to save the lost, derided. When we see him in Gethsemane, sweating great drops of blood, and on the cross, dying in agony. Brothers and sisters, when we see this, self no longer demands to be recognized, because by beholding, we become changed.
Jesus, give me new. Remember that Jesus has asked us to open the door to our hearts to let him in, and he will do the rest. Let's let mercy come into our hearts this morning.
Oh, heaven.
God is good.
All the time.
Let's try it back. God is good.
Seeing people volunteering, doctors volunteering to
come so that the ministry can continue. Things started happening in the hospital. And all of it was happening because, guess what? You see, when the devil goes to work, Jesus goes to work too. So, brothers and sisters, I know for sure that there are some of us here who are going through similar situations. The whole world has been going through similar situations. We've seen what's happening with the pandemic, and now we have a cold monkey. What? Yes, monkeypox. You see, none of this is going to stop. If anything, we know that it's going to get worse. And we live in a world that is so distracted, so distracted. It is so difficult to cut through the noise and look at Jesus. But brothers and sisters, when you do that, when you do that, all the pain you may have, depression, financial stress, all of it, it doesn't matter what it is, it doesn't matter what you're going through right now, will grow strength with day in the light of His glory and grace. You see, brothers and sisters, when you turn your eyes upon the cross, only you can say, only then you can truly say that you have been to Calvary. Thank you.
Jesus.